talking to a good friend of mine, former standout from Syracuse, former star NFL linebacker Morlon Greenwood. Morlon, talk to me about the atmosphere at tonight's event for the Elite 11.
Hey, you know, the atmosphere is great. You know, it's been a great turnout, great support. Hey, you know, it's always good to come to an event and just see how much great support that the game of football has and see how much people come to support it.
When you look at the organizations involved, we have coaches from high school, coaches from college, and even NFL coaches and head coach Todd Bowles of the New York Jets. How is that important for student athletes as they make the transition from high school to college?
You know, it's very important. You mentioned all the different coaches. You know, they have to let the student and athlete know that how important the football is. They, you know, you have professional coaches here, and you know they have college coaches here. You also have high school coaches. But making the transition from high school going to college, you know, it's a big step in their life. You know, it's the first time they're away from home. It's the first time they're going to make a decision on their own. But they have to keep one thing in mind, that they're going to school to get an education first, and second, to maximize the opportunity there as an athlete and to capitalize on everything that they possibly can. And, you know, as an athlete, you know, you're going to, this day and age with social media and everything, they normally get a lot of distractions, and they just have to learn how to stay focused, you know, focus on the goal that they have so they can reach their full potential and possibly get drafted, but definitely first get their degree.
When you talk about scholar athletes, you were a star in college, a star in the NFL. What's the one piece of advice that you can give these young kids as they make the transition?
You know, nothing comes easy. You know, it's not going to be an easy process, but life isn't easy. You know, it's kind of like similar to what we're doing with, you know, learn about football, embrace life, and the taking out hero in addiction campaign. You know, in taking on the heroin addiction and other forms of addiction. Basically, let them know that nothing comes easy. Easy come, easy go. But for them to not focus on the problem, because the problem is never the problem. It's your reaction to the problem that becomes the problem. And once guys know that, they're not going to get this instant gratification where things are just going to happen overnight, where they learn that they have to work for it and work to sustain and reach a high level. And once they embrace that, they can accomplish anything they want. It doesn't matter where they start. As long as they're willing to put in the work and willing to discipline themselves, they can be a success.
Great insight from a great former player and a great person in Morlon Greenwood.